Hey guys, and welcome to this channel. And in this video, I'm going to share with you how this coin is going to rock pool literally any second. In fact, let's refresh to see if it's already rocked. But it isn't yet, but it's going to do so any second, and I'm going to show you how I know it with 100% certainty. And also, I'm going to reveal a secret tool that those roggers use and even create the meme coin step by step to show how it works in action. And that tool is also an absolute necessity if you want to be a legit meme coin developer, because currently on Pumpfun, a creative idea with a good ticker just simply isn't enough anymore. And just to mitigate any confusion, this video is aimed at legit meme coin developers and not zeroggers. And it also acts as an educational resource for traders to not fall into scams. With that said, let's get started. As you can see here, I've just refreshed the coin's chart. It did go to Raydium, but it was a fake Raydium pump. So it wasn't really supposed to go to Raydium. I mean, it wouldn't have done so organically. And all of those traders you can see here, in fact, most of them, the majority are completely fake, as there is no real volume besides just a few people who actually managed to fall for this, you know, advanced rock pool. So how this works is that those developers actually bundle snipe their coin's own supply right after they launch the coin, and in seconds they're going to be buying their coin from like 10, 15, 50, or in some cases, even 100 different wallets to hide the fact that it's him, the developer, you know, just buying his coin. And look what they're doing right now. I mean, they pumped the coin again to 350,000 almost. Now it's dumping again because it is a pump and dump type of a coin. That's what it's going to be 100%. And how I could tell that in advance is just take a look that this coin has been done before. This is the coin we're looking at, created 9 minutes ago. However, there were similar coins, I mean the exact same coin with the same name, same art. It has been done before, like multiple times. Take a look at this, search. And as you can see here, 47 minutes ago, this is the same coin. 23 seconds ago, another copycat and another potential scam. As you can see here, another coin called Flop with exact same name, same art, 45 minutes ago. So this isn't even the first coin. They're just making a copycat and copying this coin's exact socials, exact everything to, of course, and eventually dump on you. And look at this coin right here on BlueX. I just opened it on Neo BlueX. And you can see that 8 people sniped the coin, you know, once it launched within seconds. So most likely the developer bought his coin from 8 different wallets, as we can see right here. And this is the reason it's dumping. He is creating fake volume, real people are coming in, and as soon as real people come in, he just takes profits from his wallets. This is why it's a pump and dump coin. Each time it goes up, even a little bit, developer sells, you know, from one of his wallets, partially. Then it goes up again and he sells again. So this coin won't really perform over time at all. He's going to do this most likely for hours until he sells out everything that he has. And look at this pattern right now. So far it looks very similar to this. I mean, it's the exact same pattern, pump and dump. It's a pump and dump type of a scheme. And you can see right here, snipers, take a look at this right here. How many of those snipers were there in the beginning? This is absolute madness. And this might not necessarily be done by a single developer. It also might be a team or even people who are not connected with each other. That can happen as well. But it most likely is a cabal, a coordinated group or a person. And now, before I create the meme coin, I'm going to use this tool called Dog With Tools, which you can check out after this video. Make sure to watch this till the end first. But what I stumbled upon is crazy gains that they're posting here literally every single day from people using their tool. And you can essentially start with just like one Solana or like 10, 15, any amount that you want, but you can see people making crazy gains here. Like the person put in $3,000 and cashed out $6,000, right? 14 SOL to 27, that's almost a double in just a single launch. And this here as well, 10 to 14, 7 to 13, that's like a double almost. 10 Solana to 100 Solana. I mean, this is crazy. This is 20,000 in a single launch. And they're posting those, I mean, screenshots literally every single hour. I think this is automated. And you can see loads of people making gains here. So this is why I'm going to be using Dog Whiff tools. And also in their Discord, in the success section, you can see the same screenshots here as well. And of course, people talking, sharing the results. And yeah, loads of people are making crazy gains with this tool. And take a look at what I've just found in this success section. I found a guy who made $300,000 in one single launch. He literally made 1,450,000 Solana. As you can see here, that's almost 10,000%. And he even put his username, so he did not stay anonymous. Most people you can see here hide their usernames, but this is the guy right here, and you can even go and talk to him, right? You can see other people here already trying to start a conversation with him. So yeah, that's absolutely crazy money that people are making. Now, what can this magic tool actually do? And the first and most important feature is this bundle feature, which allows you to buy your coins own supply from up to 20 different wallets at once. It's the exact same thing as that Roger, which I showed you, did. And you can of course do the bump transactions, meaning that you're going to be purchasing your own coin like every single second from different wallets to make sure that it's featured on Pumpfun main page to get some like free spotlight marketing. And you can do so with very small microtransactions of like $1 or $2 each. And then volume, which means that you can buy and sell in any range of Solana that you want from different wallets, and that is going to be throughout your coin's launch, right? So you can set this for the next 5 minutes and top up the wallets with Solana, and they're going to be automatically buying and selling for you, essentially faking the volume and making it look legitimate for the traders who are interested in your coin and currently looking at it. And those are the default settings right here, and I'm going to be using those amounts right here to buy, right? So I'm not going to be using much Solana even, just to show you guys that it doesn't require 10 Solana to actually make a coin here. It actually requires very little, as you can see here. Minimum buy amounts just 0.02. Maximum buy amounts I've set it to 0.08. And developer, at least 0.1, but I'm going to do 0.125. So very, very, you know, cheap and convenient. So now I'm going to create some wallets with which we are going to bundle snipe our coin. And I've already topped up the balance of my fund wallet right here. So what I have to do is now generate, let's just put any number like 7, but you can do up to 20. We click confirm now and we just wait. And you can see here in just like less than a second. And then you can see 7 wallets have been generated. That's perfect, as you can see here, guys. And now I'm going to send my Solana from the funded wallet to our new 7 different wallets. And as you can see here, any second, you're going to see my balance, which isn't even much at all. That's like 0.6 SOL that I put towards this one launch. And I'm going to be using like half of it. I'm going to send 0.05 Solana to each of our 7 different wallets that we have, because we have a total balance of 0.37, right? So this is what we have to put in. Now we click confirm, and now we wait for this to confirm the 7 transactions. As you can see here, distribution successful. They have sent the amount that I put in to 7 different wallets. So very quick. Then we click check balances and it should appear here literally any second. As you can see here, already done. Now it's time to actually create my own meme coin using this tool. Let me do something very interesting here. I'll open just any coin, you know, the first one, my guy. Let me copy the contact address of this coin, go back to the dog with tools, and then click clone token and enter the contact address. And we click clone now, and as you will see, as you can see now, I've just copied the token's exact credentials here. So token's name, the token's ticker, description, and even the website I've copied. Unfortunately, this one didn't have a Twitter or Telegram, but it's fine. I'm still going to create this token to show you how it works. But I want to emphasize that I'm doing this just as a test to show how quickly and easily this can be done using this tool. Just a proof of concept. This coin won't get any buyers and won't make me any money because I'm quite literally copying an existing coin and an idea. So copycats do not work. You need your own unique idea, the name of a coin, art, website, socials, and everything. In order for your coin to perform. And I just want to show that it's simple. And by the way, this bot can actually do comments as well on threads of Pumpfun coins, you know, of your coin. So if you're into that, you can even do comments. And now I'm going to launch our meme coin. First, we're going to prepare the launch. It takes just a few seconds, literally, as you can see here. And now we finally click start. Now it's going to do its magic. As you can see here, the bundle has just landed. So let's go now to Pumpfun very quickly and search up our coin. As you can see here, this is my coin, launched a second ago. My guy, this is the coin. And let's now check for our bundles. And they take a few seconds to go through, and you're going to see my buys here anytime soon. But we can already see people trading here. And this first transaction is actually mine. This is the developer's wallet right here. I'm actually going to filter this by size. And now you can see our transactions. So they did go through. So you just have to unfilter this if you're doing smaller amounts, as you can see here. So this first transaction was my developer buy, and those rest of the transactions were actually mine, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and some of them actually are real, as you can see here. I mean, this 0.3 Solana buy is completely real. This as well, 2.3 Solana purchase, and this as well, 0.4 Solana, and this, then the person sold, and another one, the person who bought, 0.1 Solana, as you can see here. Like, we had 3 legit buyers, and we used such little amounts of Solana, so little, like I used 0.3 Solana to launch this coin, and I expected zero, like I expected zero things to happen. And you can see here, people still put in the money. And of course, we don't want to rug on those people. So wait till that person, for example, sells out. But yeah, you get the point now, guys. And imagine doing this with more Solana, with a better idea, not a copycat. This was just a copy of an already existing successful token. Like, it shouldn't really even work. So yeah, guys, this is great. And now, guys, I'm going to dump all of our wallets. I'm going to get our Solana back by clicking on dump all. And in seconds, it's going to sell instantaneously, like all at once, the same way that it bought. And it says some errors here, but it doesn't matter, guys. It works for sure. That I know 100%. We can now see all of our sales if we filter this right here, as you can see here. And it sells at the exact same second. Those are my wallets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is the developer's wallet. Also mine, by the way.